just eating a chocolate eclair quick. Give me a sec.
Oh. That's cool.
I'm ready as well, though, to be fair. I've got some really dodgy classes set up. Oh, Rob takes me back. He's playing with the two people that we play Siege with.
Yeah, that's fine. One second.
That's all right.
Yeah. Dormy. Nay. You online tomorrow?
Yes, I will be online tomorrow, but that should be the last night I'm online until the Monday after, probably.
That's fine. Cool.
Hopefully you'll have Siege.
Yeah, so, he should have the game with him tomorrow. If not, there'll be some words exchanged with him. That's fine, yeah, you should have it with him. He did say he'd bring it on Monday, so we'll just have to see.
It'd be good if you did, you'll realise how different it is.
Yeah. That's what I like though. It's more of a team thing.
Oh mate, me and Rob love it.
Yeah. It'd be good though. Obviously if I record some tomorrow, if we're on it, it'd be quite interesting, because I'll just be awful.
You'll be surprised how quickly you'll pick it up. Yeah. Like, I picked it up fairly quickly. Then again, I was quite a big Rainbow Six fan before. Like, I loved Vegas.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Vegas was decent. We definitely played that quite a lot.
Yeah, it's one of the things I miss. It's like, I nearly bought it again for PS3 just so I could play it back on my old PS3.
Yeah.
The only thing I'll get annoyed about is Siege is there's just no campaign or anything. It is literally just terrorist hunts or online multiplayer.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But, to be fair to it, that is all it needs. Like, a story mode would be good, but most games nowadays... It's like Star Wars, isn't it? Star Wars probably should have had a story mode.
Mm-hmm.
That's another game I spent money on that I don't play.
Yeah, it's a bit of a disappointment, actually. I'm looking forward to it. I was playing it a bit, but then I was like...
What do I use? I'm just going to use my pistol again, I think, Chris.
Capture the objective.
picked it up.
I'm just gonna use my pistol again.
Jesus, died. Oh no! Missed out on the A. Why did I start so late?
How did you miss out on the A?
Bend the connection. Oh, he's got shot.
Oh my god, I committed suicide because my fucking stupid character wouldn't jump. Oh, I just got absolutely molested by the geezers in B.
Oh shit, I've got a grenade. Where is that guy? Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I have got just got a grenade.
Securing B. Oh
this
god.
Map, I really still don't know what I'm doing.
I'm in B on my own, Chris. With a pistol. Captured it. Got 3 kills and captured it. Oh. UAV. Sensors are capturing objective.
It's nice.
Chris, come back to the beginning for me. Oh god, you just got a dart. Stay here. I've collected my care package. And I've only got a pistol. So hostiles have destroyed
your UAV. Look at my achiever. Oh, I think someone's out. Get it behind you, Danny.
I collected it, it's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna save my dart for the next game though.
Oh, this is terrible.
What about the pistols, Chris? I've got literally just a pistol class. My character is like so quick. Oh no, I was nearly got B again, Chris. Drone ready for deployment. Chris, I'll come with you to C.
Is there a guy there?
Yeah, I'll punch him in the face. There's another guy though. Dart on standby.
Whereabouts?
As I ran through that little building, he was at securing B. On my right. Hostile rolling thunder
overhead. Oh, there he is.
Just captured B, Chris. Oh, I got absolutely molested. Dart drone ready for deployment. Come on, Chris. Me and my pistol will cover you on the way.
Let's go.
Thermite at the door so they can't come out just yet. Oh, there's someone in there. Oh, it was a teammate. I just nearly shot him. We
lost B. You shot our own teammate?
No, nearly. I shot round him, luckily.
Scaring our team now.
Oh! I helped capture it, but I got shot in the back.
I just blew up a teammate with a grenade and I got killed.
Oh, God.
Look, I'm at the bottom of the table.
I got one of the ones that see those two there. Oh, they're dominating us.
Oh, wow. Wow.
This way, Chris.
2-8. Where are we going? Where are you?
We're doing the long run, all the way around the outside.
Okay. Hostile UAV spotted. All right. Ooh, I think I saw someone.
Oh, I just got shot in the back, Chris. They're at C. They're at C.
They're at A, Danny. Well,
they're
securing A. Okay, no, maybe they are at C.
Oh, yeah, definitely at C. Let's capture. Oh, Chris, behind you. I think you may have killed him with a grenade. But...
Oh, wow. Yeah, I think I did. Oh, no, they got rats, Danny.
Oh, well, they can't come to us. We're fine. As long as you've got the right perks on.
Yeah, I have, yeah. Cold-blooded and...
Yeah, I've got all of them sort of things. Someone's shooting down the rats ship, if that makes you feel any better, Chris. Oh my god, there's so many rats around us. I don't want to be near anyone else as they go off. Like that. Oh my god.
I swear I was trying to hit them. Oh,
I've got a dart, remember? I've got a dart ready for the next one.
I'm terrible.
8 to 15. Oh, God. Is that you?
That's me, yeah, that was me.
Look at him! How?
Yeah. Nathan Gray. Half time.
Dart drone on standby.
Well, I've still got a dart, and I've got a pistol, so life is good. Securing C. Oh god, Chris, we're gonna get molested straight. You've got a Shiva on your back, though.
Yeah, just in case.
No, mate. Oh, behind you, Chris. Behind you. He's in that little room. He's in that little room, yeah.
He would as well.
Oh, I have my Annihilator out. Hostile dart inbound. I've got a dart inbound as well.
Where are you coming from?
Your dart has been destroyed. Securing A.
We're being dominated. Go on the offensive. Alpha locked down. They are literally coming from everywhere. Securing Charlie.
Damn it. Oh. Securing B. I killed two people with an annihilator. We're being dominated. I'm so proud of myself. Securing
Charlie. Locked down. No, your UAV lasted long.
UAV awaiting orders.
Oh, I got molested. I've got a UAV again, though. That'll probably last about 3 seconds. Oh.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Not working for me today. Actually, earlier I was doing alright. Friendly care package incoming. What's this?
Oh, I just got absolutely destroyed.
Got a little car.
HXDs are quite fun though.
They are pretty fun. You can jump as well, I think. Here we go.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh my god, I just killed myself with my own fucking thermite. I accidentally ran into it and it set me on fire.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, apparently so.
No. Where did he go? What? I swear that guy just disappeared.
I think I need to stop just using a pistol and maybe start using a gun. I love the pistol too much though.
It's top, dude. What's it doing? No? Yeah, the guy with a Pikachu calling card thing that I keep killing.
I got shot by a teammate. What a dick, I was just about to get a care package.
Is he above us?
The round's nearly over. Try to redeem yourself.
Oh, Danny, I'm getting better. Yes.
Little late for getting better now, though, isn't it, Chris?
Securing A. No, it's not. Well.
Oh, I took the bullets for you, Chris. Yeah, I was right behind you. Oh.
I might as well call this care package now. I'm not going to get it. Care package incoming.
Securing A. No. 17 to 23 of a pistol isn't that bad.
That's the guy.
It's Martin.
Behind in the skies. K King Tongy.
Mate, he bought a PS4, I swear he doesn't play it. Bring it next time. Does he even have it set up?
So.
He's probably using it as some like futuristic PC.
Planning to take over the world.
No, mate, I'm sure Martin could turn a PS4 into a PC. He's got that sort of like technological like knowledge, isn't he?
Genius.
He is a genius when it comes to fucking computers and shit, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. Scary. You know, if he ends up watching this video, he'll be like, oh, well, thank you, friends.
He'll probably just hack our PS4s and delete our accounts. Like, you talk about me on your PS4, I delete your account. Not saying that's the sort of thing Martin would do, I'm just saying he could.
Yeah.
He'll probably just infect my COD with, like, random Pokemon references I won't know. Oh no, I bet it was Martin that changed your name on FIFA.
Probably was, it wouldn't surprise me.
What was he called? What was the geezer called?
What, Ryan Wally?
That's it, Ryan Wally. Greatest name ever. We should try find as many Ryan Wallys on Facebook and just add them.
I don't even know why. I've literally no idea why my name was changed on FIFA to Ryan Wally.
I loved it though.
To be honest, he's got a good goal. One appearance, one goal.
He can't. Fucking best player in our team.
I think he probably was. Two accuracy, one on one. We could do it. We could have done with him in the cup when we got knocked out straight away. We didn't even play another game at the cup, did we?
No, we tried playing one, didn't we? And it was like, oh, you can't connect to the cup. And then everyone just played league game. Well, I only played one more fucking game.
Yeah. You didn't miss out much, to be honest with you.
Some of them through balls I was playing to Jordan and Dean were, like, impeccable.
Mate, I was learning from you. That's why I tried.
Mate, I was just playing the lanky defensive midfield, like, just knocking the ball over the top. I'm going to try and use a Havoc, Chris.
Havoc.
A HVK or something? I don't fucking know. I've never used it before.
Yeah, I've got the CUDA out. I'm using pistol still.
Oh yeah, I've still got the pistol behind. Oh no, Chris brought a really good... really good map for...
sniping?
Yeah. Should've got my Dracon out.
Pistol time. Enemy has
Bravo. There is. Maybe I should switch. I have. I've got the Dracon back. Oh no, I've got dual wielding pistols on my Dracon. I'm alright.
Oh. No way, I've just got 3 kills in a row. Securing Bravo. Losing A. UAV
inbound. I'm coming, Danny. Wow, he's in a really good spot.
Where is he?
Do you know the fence by the train tunnel?
Oh, what a nice shoot. Yes.
He sat on top of it. There's one laying in the truck at sea.
Be advised, hostile care package is overhead. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's it. Trip mine.
Yeah, no, I've just remembered I've got to play trip mine. Hostile rolling thunder. Overhead. Well, that's going to be straight down the middle of the map, isn't it? That rolling thunder.
I just saw you, Danny.
See?
Jesus Christ. What? I got killed by a dart. Securing Bravo. Losing A. We're getting B, Danny.
Oh, I've just shot a teammate. Sorry, teammate. Dark Knight.
Dark Knight.
No, seriously, I shot him, like, square in the chest. There was no excuse for it. I even saw his name. Just got all nervy.
Oh, wow. What? He's stuck up right behind me. Right behind you. Bravo. I've got you covered.
We're losing B.
Magic Mike, damn you.
Did he kill you?
Yeah, they wasn't even looking at me.
He fucking missed me. All the bullets went past my face.
It wouldn't surprise me.
He missed me by about fucking 300 foot. Mate, this HVK or whatever it is actually quite good.
Ah! Oh. Magic Mike, leave me alone. I'm right behind you again. I think I'm just following you in this game.
I swear you're just spawning behind me permanently. Friendly care package incoming.
I'm up behind you still.
Oh, Chris, we're just about to get gang raped. Yeah. Gang rape was actually quite appropriate for what happened to me.
Wow, we've got a hater. How am I top?
Losing Alpha. Oh. No, I just got a double hater kill. Double annihilator kill.
Hellstorm inbound. Oh wow. That looked pretty good. Well, I'll save the Ruby.
UAV inbound. Yeah, I've got a UAV and care package I'm saving for the next round.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Just beat me to it. Oh, he's to the left, Chris. I guess you died as well.
No, I got hit.
Oh, I died.
Losing Charlie.
Losing C, Chris.
I'm at A, Danny. I like A.
You're not AIDS.
Oh, all up in your face. My teammate just killed me.
I'm not gonna fucking. Oh no, my kill was awful. Don't let it be mine.
I hope it is.
Oh no, it is. Look at this. I saw him. I watched his shooting.
That's not bad.
Oh, it is. I was like 8 bullets. I only needed one. How am I fourth? I'm doing so. I thought I was doing really well. Oh, I'm not even fourth. I'm fifth. Fourth. I think I'm fourth. I'm not paying any attention now.
Care package.
Where am I? Fourth. Jesus. People are going to think I'm retarded if you watch this.
I hope my care package doesn't kill anyone. Here we go. What have I got?
I got wraps.
I got Hellstorm missile.
I got wraps.
Where are they?
UAV destroyed.
I don't care if my UAV's been destroyed. I got wraps. If they've got any idea of brain power here, they will shoot my wraps down.
Wraps deploy ship destroyed.
They are. They destroyed my wraps deploy ship.
Oh, what?
There's still a few rolling about.
You found while it lasted. I'm coming. That was terrible, even.
Care package on standby.
Oh,
UAV ready for deployment.
Losing C. He hit me straight with the grenade. Chances of capture your objective. Oh no. My aiming's just gone.
Package delivered.
Beam two.
UAV destroyed. Hailstorm awaiting orders.
Three confirmed.
Oh, I got a quadruple kill, a triple kill.
What, the hellstorm?
Yep.
Oh, jeez. That's close.
Sometimes hellstorms can be really good, and sometimes they can be awful.
I'm just terrible with them.
Losing C. My own trophy system just killed me. I didn't even know a trophy system could kill you. Did you know a trophy system could kill you?
No, I thought they just destroyed the grenades.
It must have blown a grenade up, like, in my face.
And that would have been quite funny to watch. Yeah. Did I just hurt myself?
Oh my god, I literally was looking for them. I ended up just walking into him.
I got my annihilator out, and yeah. Losing C.
Oh, I killed two of the ones at C. What the fuck is... Oh, someone should put a guardian out.
They're all coming down the train tracks at the moment.
If someone's put a guardian up in,
Whoops.
In the barn.
I'm just killing my teammates. I don't know why. The past 2 kills I've got...
And he sat behind it, Chris.
What's he done?
The guardian in the barn, the bloke, was sat behind it.
Really?
Yeah. Now he sat the other side of it.
Oh
god, just got spawn killed. I'm doing awful. Gray.
Is that Nathan Gravy?
Nathan Gravy.
Someone's named Nathan Gravy.
I hope so.
Losing C. We're being dominated. Take those positions.
We're actually being dominated. I just got killed by Nathan Gravy.
It's Nathan Gravy, isn't it?
Yeah, he just killed me and he's not a team.
He must love gravy.
No, it wasn't that. He killed me because I was trying to nick the care package. My trophy system just killed me again! Trophy systems are much more dangerous than I anticipated.
Do you know they're meant to be protecting you?
Yeah, just blowing shit up in my face instead.
We were doing so well.
Yeah, we've gone on to lose this, and I don't actually know how.
Losing C. Securing A. A secure. Securing C.
C secure. Oh my god. Just give up my shooting, it's terrible.
You wait till you watch mine, Chris. You think yours is bad. Then again, I am using a gun I've never used before. I know that's not much of an excuse, but... We lost. How did we lose?
So far ahead as well. Magic Mike.
No, it's fucking Nathan Gravy killing me. That's a hard fail.
Nathan Gravy.
They got more kills than the best player on their team when we lost.
Mm-hmm.
Our fucking second to last place got more kills than anyone in their team when we lost. Says a lot for our team, really, doesn't it?
Nathan Gravy.
Not as good as Fat Lord Brockman above him. Gotta love Fat Lord Brockman.
Oh. Who actually, like, buy a PS4? I don't know what my name should be.
Nathan Gravy.
I love Gravy. I love Gravy that much.
Let's be honest, Chris, that could be his real name.
Oh, even better.
He genuinely might actually be called Nathan Gravy.
If I kill two enemies, it would be 9 out of 3 more times. One more time, sorry. I'll unlock a camo.
What, for the Annihilator?
Yeah. It'll be the last time I ever need to use an Annihilator.
Oh, mate, I need to get like 8 million kills with the Annihilator.
Is this Stronghold?
Oh, no, wait. I need to put a fucking. I just want to get rid of the double pistols on my sniper. Such a stupid
idea. Get rid of your trophy system.
Yeah, to be fair, my trophy system is just purely trying to kill me.
I'm doing Fringe again.
I'm trying to work out whether I've got a lump on my throat or whether my Adam's apple has just become really prominent.
Danny, we looked at who are against all of the good people.
Oh, great.
Magic Mike, Lord Brockman, and Nathan Gravy, and the Dark Knight.
Well, let's just, might as well say, we've lost.
Not going to take it. I'm going to try it with some weapon.
I'm still using that. I'm still trying to use that Havoc. Oh, the whole team's running that way, which means I am not running that way. Oh, I've been shot in the back by Nathan Gravy already, Chris.
He doesn't like you, does he?
Oh, the Dark Knight's killed me now. What's Batman got against me?
I'm Batman.
Probably why.
He killed you.
Oh my god! How did my fucking thing not go off before he killed me? This game is starting to get racist, Chris. Doesn't like that. Whites. Losing A.
How? Hang on. How have they nearly got every single point?
Because, Chris, once you've got two of them, you've basically got every single point. I've got about 800 hit markers then.
How am I? I don't know how I captured that point. Was that you next to me?
No, I died.
Oh, yeah, I did not hit anyone and still capture the point. Enemy has C. Oh, I'm changing weapon. I can't do this. Oh, I'll wait till I die next time.
I think I should change back to the pistol.
Just can't do it. Right. Oh, Danny. You're hiding up there.
Yeah, that's where they've been sitting the whole fucking time. Chris, you should go capture C.
I'm going to.
Oh, I got murdered, Chris. Watch out.
Oh, just back to fire as well. Losing A. I'm on a 2-kill streak, Danny.
A 2-kill streak?
A 2-kill streak. I am not doing that bad now. Not my A game, but my B game's there.
I'm playing about my Z game.
Oh, that's very.
Oh my god. We need to get a second point.
So many people jumping around right now.
Yeah, I know.
Hang on. Was that a teammate?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you!
It wasn't me, it was another teammate.
Oh, was it?
Oh, I got stabbed in the back of the head, Chris.
Stabbed in the back of the head.
Yeah, actually got stabbed in the back of the head.
I don't know where they are. Oh. There's one. I've got UAV. Funny, got something.
Take what you can from this and win the next round. Friendly care package incoming. Securing Charlie.
Oh, I was doing so well. Danny, we're catching up.
I've got a UAV for the next round, Chris. And a care package.
I think I've got a care package as well.
Losing A.
Losing Alpha.
Enemy has A.
I'm coming to follow you. Gonna change my mind.
Securing Alpha.
Oh! Move!
Friendly UAV inbound.
They're at A.
He's a draw.
Oh, we drew!
What? First time. The Dark Knight, typically.
Yeah, killing me. Look at that for fluke.
Oh, what a noob.
He's just spraying his four round burst gun randomly at me. I can't believe I've got a care package.
Same.
No, it wasn't a pistol, Chris. It was my, what's it, Majin? I'm gonna save my UAV temporarily, Chris. You use yours, mate. You can throw a smoke grenade at me.
I've got two UAVs.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I may get kicked, Chris. That's all I'm gonna say. Yep, there's two teammates. Got a couple of them as well.
Oh, my nose. The fire.
I am so close to being kicked though, I think.
Either turn sensors or capture your objective.
No. Just don't do it.
UAV destroyed.
I don't want to get kicked, Chris, but... sometimes I'm not in control of these things.
Sitting in the camp corner, camping. Let's get B. That's a good idea.
Bravo locked down.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
Securing Alpha.
I'm right behind you.
Losing C. A
Just rush B as well while we're at it.
Oh, no way!
We lost Charlie. Securing C. Care package inbound. All locations secured. Maintain current posture. UAV inbound.
Hang on. Hang on. What? Why is everyone spawning near me?
They're at C, by the way.
Mate, they're everywhere.
Yeah, I know. It's because we were sitting at A, B, and C. And obviously, they've got to spawn somewhere.
Yeah, next to me. They spawned behind me.
I may have just shot a teammate by mistake.
Cerberus on standby.
I didn't even want to shoot him, it was genuinely a mistake. Yep, he just got me back.
Cerberus awaiting orders.
I didn't know that.
I didn't mean to shoot him either.
The team's leaving.
Enemy took C. Are you sure they're leaving and haven't been kicked?
No, it's true.
The round's nearly over. Keep up the momentum.
I've done it, Danny. I've done it.
What?
I don't ever have to use the annihilator again.
Really?
Last kill, I think, as well.
Nah, someone got a kill just after you, I think. Yeah.
Oh, no! God's sake.
Hmm?
What?
How the fuck did he get up there?
Our reputation is our best deterrent.
I finished last. I got 22 for 11.
No, you finished second class, mate. Zach Taze finished last.
Yeah. He's pretty shit, though.
I finished second to last, Chris, with 24 to 16.
Obviously, we're just not good enough. Oh.
There's that Macy that I accidentally stole his Cerberus and shot him by mistake. I have video proof it was by mistake. I ran around a corner, he was there, and I just shot. Because I was spraying, because I thought there was an enemy there. Right, I think that'll be my last game, to be fair, Chris.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yep.